Amazing. LG V40 Think with 3 rear cameras revealed, launch on October 3rd. LG has revealed a few details and how the new LG V40 Think will look on its official Korean newsroom website. LG has disclosed pictures and a couple of insights about its LG V40 Think cell phone, which the organization will dispatch on October 3rd in South Korea. The new LG V40 Think will brandish 5 cameras, 3 on the back and 2 in advance. LG posted a video mystery and a couple of pictures of the gadget on their Korean site. LG V40 Think will be made accessible in 3 shading alternatives: platinum gray, carmine red, and Moroccan blue. It will brandish a 6.4-inch show somewhat bigger contrasted with LG V36-inch show. The gadget will don a triple camera setup on the back alongside 2 3mm size brightening sensor and laser sensor adjacent to the camera setup. On the front, it will highlight a double camera setup. The organization is yet to uncover insights with respect to the camera sensor sizes. As indicated by before reports, LG V40 Think will brandish a 6.4-inch QHD plus pulled full vision indented show with a perspective proportion of 19.5:9. It will be fueled by the Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 processor matched with Adreno 845 GPU. The gadget will accompany 6 GB of RAM matched with 64 GB inward stockpiling and 128 GB interior stockpiling. It will likewise include a quad DAC and stereo speaker boombox. The majority of this will be sponsored by a 3,300mAh non-removable battery. LG V40 Think's camera setup on the back will incorporate a 12MP sensor with f/1.5 gap, 16MP wide-point sensor with f/1.9 opening and a 12MP optical zoom sensor with f/2.4 gap. On the front, it will highlight a double camera setup including an essential 8MP sensor matched with a 5MP optional sensor.